Okay, today now we are going to discuss about the root pressure. Okay, plants, how it absorbs the water. Okay, roots, they play an important role. So through the root pressure, water will be absorption will take place. How it will absorb that? We can do the small activities there. Okay, small activity. First, we can take one potted plant. Okay, potted plant, next up the glass tube, and again that rubber. Okay, rubber tubing. Okay, how we can do that? First, you can take one potted plant. Okay, potted plant, you can stem, you can cut the, okay, small to the 1 cm portion, we should cut the stem. Okay, some height you should get, 1 cm height, we should cut the stem. And you can subject the stem, same length of the okay, glass tube, should arrange to the stem. And again, we should tie with this strong rubber tubing. Okay, but because when we pour the water, it should not leak. Properly, we should arrange the glass tube to the stem. Okay, same size of the okay this stem, how much size, the same size we take the glass tube and we should tie. And we should tie the glass tube above the okay glass tube, we can tie it with the rubber tube. Okay, we can see we should keep the we can take one cup and we can pour some water here. Again, first of all we can do this. Okay, first we can pour some water above this glass tube. Upper portion we can pour the water into the glass tube. Okay, how much water we should pour here, we should indicate this, indicate as a M1. So water level up to here is there, we can indicate as a M1. So we can keep this exponent, okay, this activity 2-3 hours we can keep a sign. How many hours?
2-3 hours.
So 2-3 hours what will happen, the water, okay, the roots are there, the roots absorption, water absorption will take place. Okay, after 2-3 hours we should indicate the water level, water mark up to where is there. Next, it will increasing or increase means which should indicate here. Okay, this indicate as a M2. Okay, before water up to indicate here, this is called as a M1. So after some hours after we can see the water will increase, then indicate as a M2. So how the water level will be increasing? How the water level will be increasing? So roots contain that the roots absorption take place based on the root pressure. Okay, based on the root pressure. Okay, based on the root pressure, roots absorb the water, they can indicate the water level will be increasing. So we know that okay, osmosis process, the root pressure, root absorb the root pressure, the water into the xylem vessels transport the water through the throughout the plant body. Okay, this already we know in the lower classes, 9th class also we studied that. Okay, but easy activity, but they ask the foremost question. Okay, root pressure, okay, activity we can take that the A. Okay, how the plant's absorption take place. Okay, next we can see we should write about that operators. Operators, how we can write operators? Clamp.
Glass
tube. Potted plant.
Strong
rubber tube. Okay, we can see. Next up the procedure. Procedure, what we can do? First we can take that potted plant. Okay, first we can take that potted plant. Observation, next up the result. So we can see procedure, first we can take the potted plant and the surface of the soil 1 cm height we should cut the stem. Okay, then next what we do, say suppose we cut the stem here, same size of the stem we can take the glass tube, we should arrange that here. Okay, here we can take the rubber tube, we should tie and we can use the clamps here, we cannot move anything. So next we can see some pour some water here and we can indicate as the water level M1. Okay, here also in the tub also take the water. So after 2-3 hours after this water roots absorb the water, so the indicator as the water level will be increasing. But how the water level will be increasing? Due to the root pressure. Okay, due to the root pressure. Okay, root absorb the water, the root pressure. And osmosis process is there. Osmosis process, water move from low concentration to high concentration. What it is here to the osmosis process, they got a xylem vessels, the xylem vessels to the stem to throughout the plant body. Okay, before we demonstrate the drug transpiration process, okay, inside the, okay, this one potted flower, we can see one droplets is there. Okay, this also we did some activities. Some students they did activities. Correct or not?
Yes.
So, in this the transpiration process also, water will be into the root pressure only, xylem vessels will transport the water. Correct or not? Easy activity, they'll ask the foremost question. Easy activity is the foremost question. Nothing is there, matter also nothing is there. We can just tell here, water will be indicated that how they increase the water level means, due to the root pressure. So here involved in the xylem vessels. Okay, xylem vessels transporting the water or phloem vessels transporting the phloem is water transporting
minerals and vitamins,
food materials. Okay, water and minerals transport to the xylem vessels, phloem vessels transporting to the food materials. But is it clear everybody?
Yes.
So what is the apparatus needed here? Okay, this is the result. Observation of water level increasing is due to the root pressure only, water level will be increasing. So based on the activity, we should confirm that with the root pressure only, roots observe the water through xylem vessels, the supply of the water throughout the plant body. Is clear?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.